I announce my retirement from politics. Salamat po.
Hello everyone, welcome to Life in the Philippines News. I'm Bobby D. Today's headline,
President Duterte announces retirement from politics.
President Rodrigo Duterte announced on Saturday his retirement from politics. Duterte accompanied his longtime aide, Senator Bongo, who replaced him as a vice presidential bet of ruling political party PDP-Laban.
Go filed his certificate of candidacy for vice president and announced that he had decided to run for the land's second highest post after Duterte withdrew his nomination from the party. The president first confirmed during his weekly national address last August 25th that he would run for vice president in the next year's elections. Days after the declaration, Duterte said he had decided to seek the post due to the lack of viable contenders in the vice presidential race. The president formally signed last September 23rd the certificate of nomination and acceptance as the vice presidential candidate of PDP-Laban. Before his election as president in 2016, Duterte was a longtime mayor of Davao City. He also became a vice mayor and a congressman of the city.
I am expected to give a short talk. But first of all, I'd like to wish Senator Bongo all the best and good luck in his quest for the vice presidency. Now I'd like to address myself to the entire nation. The universal sentiment of the Filipino, as reflected in the different surveys and in many forums, and caucuses and meetings to discuss what I should do in my life. The overwhelming, I said, sentiment of the Filipino is that I am not qualified and it would be a violation of the Constitution to circumvent the law, the spirit of the Constitution. And so, in obedience to the will of the people who, after all, placed me in the presidency many years ago, I now say sa mga kababayan ko, sundin ko ang gusto ninyo. And today, I announce my retirement from politics. Salamat po sa inyong lahat.
Make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any update coming from Life in the Philippines News. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Hey, don't forget, check out some of our other cool videos.